Hi guys, this is Vanama Devi, lecturer in Mathematics, K.B.N College. Today we can discuss about numerical differentiation. First we can give the introduction of numerical differentiation. First we can define what is meant by numerical differentiation. Let y is equal to f of x be a function. The process of evaluating the derivatives of f of x with the help of given set of values. Is known as numerical differentiation. Let y is equal to f of x be a function. The process of evaluating the derivatives of f of x with the help of given set of values is known as numerical differentiation. In this topic, we can find the derivatives by using Newton forward interpolation formula and Newton backward interpolation formula. First, we can discuss about find the derivative of by using Newton forward interpolation formula. In the previous unit, we are already discussed about Newton forward interpolation formula and also backward interpolation formula. First, we can derive Newton derivative of derivative by using Newton forward interpolation formula. Okay, guys. Derivative by using Newton forward interpolation formula. We know that Newton forward interpolation formula is y is equal to f of x is equal to y naught plus uc1 delta y naught uc2 delta square y naught plus uc3 delta cube y naught plus uc4 delta power 4 y naught and so on, where u is equal to x minus x naught by h. Always starting value we are considered as x naught, h is called the integral of differences. By using some application we can find the derivatives of first derivative, second derivative formulas. The formula of first derivative is dy by dx at x is equal to x naught, form is 1 by h into delta y naught minus 1 by 2 delta square y naught plus 1 by 3 delta cube y naught minus 1 by 4 delta power 4 y naught plus 1 by 5 delta power 5 y naught and so on. Next we can define the formula of second derivative is d square y by dx square at x is equal to x naught, form is 1 by h square delta square y naught minus delta cube y naught plus 11 by 6 into delta power 4 y naught minus 5 by 6 delta power 5 y naught and so on. This is the first derivative, second derivative of by using Newton forward interpolation formula. Okay, now we can done the problem by using Newton forward interpolation formula. First we can learn one simple example. Find dy by dx and d square y by dx square at x is equal to 1. At x is equal to 1 by using Newton forward interpolation formula. By using Newton forward interpolation formula, from the following data, here x values corresponding y values. Here x values goes to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Corresponding y values 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 216. This is the given data. We can find first derivative, second derivative at x is equal to 1 by using Newton forward interpolation formula from the following data. Okay guys, first we can make the forward difference table. In the previous units already we had done the tables. X values, Y values, delta q, delta power 4, delta power 5, 1. We can make the difference table. First x values we can write it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Corresponding y values 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 2, 1, 6. Here is the given values. We can make the difference step. We know that the formula is, differences formula is, y, first value is always x values we are considered as x0, x1, x2, x3, x4, x5. Corresponding y values are y0, y1, y2, y3, y4, y5. Is it clear? Now we can make the differences. y1 minus y0. First difference formula. y1 minus y0. 8 minus 1. We can write it as 7. 27 minus 8. That is 19. 64 minus 27, that is 37. 125 minus 64, the difference is 61. 216 minus 125, the difference between the difference is 91. This is the first difference. Y1 minus Y0, Y2 minus Y1, Y3 minus Y2, Y4 minus Y3, Y5 minus Y4. Now we can get the first difference. Now again we can make second difference. 19 minus 7, that is 12. 37 minus 19, then we are getting 18. 61 minus 37, that is difference is 24. 91 minus 61, that is 30. Now we are getting second differences. Next we can make third differences. 18 minus 12, that is 6. 24 minus 18, it is also 6. 30 minus 24, it is also 6. Now we can make third differences. Next we can make fourth differences. 6 minus 6, 0. Again 6 minus 6, 0. Fourth difference is 0. Obviously 0 minus 0. Fifth difference is also 0. Here x values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here x values are 6 values, then we are getting 5 differences. This is the forward difference table. Always we are considered as x value, starting value always we are considered as x0. Corresponding y value we can treat it as y0. He is asking find the derivative of dy by dx and d square over dx is to at x is equal to 1. At x is equal to 1, starting value is x naught, corresponding value y naught. Always we are considered as upward values. This is delta y naught, this is delta square y naught, this is delta cube y naught, delta power 4 y naught, delta power 5 y. So our table is completed. Now we can find first derivative, second derivative. We can write the first derivative. The formula of first derivative is dy by dx at x is equal to x naught. We know the formula is 1 by h into delta y naught minus 1 by 2 delta square y naught plus 1 by 3 delta cube y naught minus 1 by 4 delta power 4 y naught plus 1 by 5 delta power 5 y naught and so on. Here h is the integral of difference of x arguments 2 minus 1, that is 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 4, 1, 6 minus 5 is 1. So the integral of difference is 1. Then we can consider the h value is 1. Now we can substitute 1 by h where dy by dx at x is equal to x naught. Here x naught is 1. Now you can write at x is equal to 1 is equal to 1 by h. Integral of difference is h value is 1. Now we can substitute the values delta y naught, that is first difference 7 minus 1 by 2, second difference that is 12 plus 1 by 3, third difference that one is 6 minus 1 by 4, fourth difference is 0 and also fifth difference is also 0. Just you can substitute all values 7 minus 2 divisions cancel that means 6 times 7 minus 6, 3, 2 times 7 minus 6 plus 2, 0 into something 0, 0 into something 0, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 minus 6, that is 3. This is the first derivative at x is equal to 1 is 3. Now we can go the formula of second derivative d square y by dx square at x is equal to x naught. Again we can write the formula 1 by h square delta square y naught minus delta cube y naught plus 11 by 12 delta power 4 y naught minus 5 by 6 delta power 5 y naught and so on. Now again we can calculate d square y by dx square at x is equal to 1. Again here we can write h is always we are considered as internal of difference is 1. 1 by 1 square, second difference delta square that is 12 minus third difference is that is 6 plus 11 by 12 into fourth difference is 0 minus 5 by 6 into 5th difference is also j. 1 by 1 square that is 1, 12 minus 6, 0 into something 0, 0 into something 0, 12 minus 6, 6. So d square y by dx square at x is equal to 1, second derivative is 6. So in this problem we can find dy by dx and d square by dx square at x is equal to 1. First derivative at x is equal to 1 is 3. At x is equal to 1, second derivative is 6. In this problem, we can use Newton forward interpolation formula. Similarly, we can done the problems to find, we can find the derivatives by using Newton backward interpolation formula. Is also we can done the same problems.